advantageous of me to do a little. We weren't too sure about young Shaquille Maharaj's background, but it looks like the young man's out of Perth. Great offensive board.
I know the Rockets want to be able to run. I think he's thinking we've got to take care of the boards at both ends a bit better. Yeah. They haven't really had many O boards themselves either. Nice pass and purchase. Jim Dow finishes off on the rim. They've given up way too many offensive boards.
Too many offensive boards. But they have a big challenge tonight. Central's come in and they present with a lot of very long guys. Great control and poise there by Purchase, coming off the weak side Kelcart for a finish on the left hand. Great control on the left hand.
Strong
right hand play. Here we go. Highlight reel, folks. What are we going to see? Yeah, nice little easy put down, two-hand dunk.
Dave Humphries missed from the corner. Williams goes by him. Leading the break again.
Great.
Jack Purchase starting to take over the game. Disadvantaged, I guess, young people.
Great.
Back into it now. Central see what they come out of the timeout. It didn't really look like they ran a set play.
Nice big challenge on the shot there by Purchase. Obtain a job and a contract at Cedar College, where Tobias was helping them out last year with the coaching.
Yep.
But myself coming into the role of SSO, and North need to keep attacking Central. Central's on 5-4.
Central's gone to the 2-3 zone now, so they're trying to challenge North now. Don't want to settle for just shot after shot, but when it's going down like that for Jack Purchase, who now goes to 15 points for the half.
Oh, almost. Good
shot clock down to 4.
Humphries
doesn't want to foul now.
Can you pick it out? Oh, nice.
On the siren. Looking to get Purchase going again. He curls off the Vell Williams screen. Tobias high low.
Nice job.
Tobias has really added that little baby jump hook, which he didn't really have when he first came to the Rockets, and I'm seeing it more and more. And I'm
loving it. I think it's a valuable shot for any big who's at the rim. You know, you create
big block from Purchase.
Yeah. There is that with the men's game. Of course, we rely on athleticism, right? And this is what I love about the women's game, is the fact that they have to be great.
Purchase with a lovely
left-hand rim finish at the basket. But, and I think it works for him. He does have a three-point shot. That's got to be advantageous for the next level, right?
What happened to Dingadell at Illawarra this year under Gorgian? Dingadell, the big marquee NBA G League player. Stoud, and Dylan Marshall.
Yeah, nice pass. This Purchase
and
kid,
one.
Man.
That'd be a big point of contention, I imagine.
Oh, absolutely.
They hit Purchase in the baseline. Maharaj, great move.
Nice pause. Great job, Purchase. Just a good job.